Lately my mind I've been drifting away, I'm thinking. I'm fading. You said that you love me, but stab in my heart, I'm thinking. Life for the relationship. You said that you're sorry, it really don't matter. I was climbing to the top, now me back off the ladder. I gave you 3 strikes and you was the battle. I thought I could trust you, my love got mad. I gave you my loyalty. Only thing you want is my royalty, royalty. Sipping your tea, mama told me it's poison. I knew you was greedy, them signs I ignored it. Just like a bitch, I knew you was dumb. I showed you the map just for you to explore.
Dave, you crazy, dog.
Man, I'm getting loaded so bad.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy dribblegawd, whatever you want to call me, man. And y'all, bro, I had to bring y'all this video because I had to tell y'all boys before you make your mistakes on NBA 2K20. And y'all might be wondering, Griot, why you sound so much better? Why you got all this energy? Why is your quality looking goated, Griot? Because Griot has finally learned how to use his computer, how to use his Elgato, and how to use his blue snowball. So y'all already know, man, to put the name in, Griot. Gyro, know what I'm saying? Whatever you want to call me, I put it in there. Whatever you want to call me, know what I'm saying? Alright, W-E-Y-W-C-M, know what I'm saying? Griot got whatever you want to call me, man. And so look, man, so the build I am making, right, it's going to be a point guard. Alright, so look, favorite number 13, just how it is. It's all simple, all easy, man. So look, what we gonna do is we going playmaking and sharpshooter, man. I know y'all see the quality on this. It actually just worked because my lazy self didn't want to use it, and I finally just got to use it. So look, three-pointer, mid-range all the way up, free throw all the way up. So look, a lot of people are making mistakes with their builds. If you're making a playmaking sharpshooter, bro, make this exact build, because look, this year I told y'all boys that, hey, you're gonna be able to get more badges, more this, more that, and I actually made a mistake. You're actually gonna have to grind your badges this year, and you're not gonna be able to get more badges than what you have. So look, so you gotta be carefully and patient with your build this year, right? So, right, drive and dunk, you're gonna want that. What people are making a mistake on is they're all putting their post fade up, their post moves up, all this unnecessary stuff that you do not want, alright? So you're gonna want post fade at 68, post moves at 47, okay? Y'all make sure y'all got this down, okay? Y'all don't want nothing else, alright? 20 shooting and 20 playmaking, that is good, okay? And also, so you can stretch your build around, so y'all gonna need other things. So drive and layup, I'm gonna want that at max. And close shot is for the boys that always mess up, but you're gonna want your close shot at 84 to be exactly 84, okay? Nothing different, nothing else. Interior defense, you're going to want 50 on your interior defense. Max out that perimeter defense. You're going to want defense this year, okay? Because you're going to get blown by, and you want to have the best possibility to stop that. Lateral quickness, max that out. Steal, max that out, all right? So look, right here, it depends on what you want, but block does not play a factor in your contest shot rating. So block, I'm not putting that up. Offensive rebound, you want one exactly on your offensive rebound, and you want to put the rest on your defensive rebound. Why? Because just in case you're playing defense and you're straight and there's a stretch going against you, you want to be able to get the rebound against whoever you're playing. So you're going to want that defensive rebound this year. So right, I'm getting a total of 52 badges, 8 defensive, 20 playmaking, 20 shooting, and 4 finishing. Which is really good about that situation is because I got badges in all my categories. And then I'm gonna go on to the badges and tell y'all boys what badges y'all missing, what badges y'all want, and what badges y'all don't want, because everybody messes up their build this year, and I want y'all to have the perfect build before you get into 2K20. So right, so my build, I'm going with slight, okay? I'm always skinny in real life. I'm going with slight, right? So the factor on this year, you boys either want to go 6'5 or 6'4. I like to be the tallest possible because everybody's going to make a mistake this year. Hey, I'm going to go 6'3. Hey, I'm going to do this. Hey, man, I got inside a shot this year, so I'm actually going to go 6'5. So if y'all in that paint, y'all get laid up on. I'm just going to tell y'all that right now. Y'all going to get laid up on. So look, I'm going 6'5. It might say 80 something ball control. It don't matter, bro. Nothing's going to affect me, okay? Wait, you want to go exactly 178? Listen to me, because look, 178 is right before you lose one on your acceleration, and then that's just how you want to do it. 178 is waves this year. Okay, wingspan, okay? I'm going with the minimum wingspan because, I mean, it didn't play a factor that big this year. I'm actually good with minimum wingspan. I like to shoot effectively, so I'm going to go with minimum wingspan, and I'm going to have 87 ball control to be exact. Alright, so I'm skipping on that. Shot creator. This might be looking like the same exact build, but this is all about the badges and how you want to make your build this year so I can help y'all boys out. So I'm going shot creator because shot creator is one of the best things you can have this year. So bam, I'm going with shot creator. So my player builder, I'm going to get the same categories as last time. It's not nothing hard, it's not nothing different. It's just the same categories. I know y'all boys going to want them, alright? So look, the badges is what play a big factor this year, alright? Y'all boys are going to want to have the good badges and drop these badges, okay? So 99 overall because you can upgrade anything you want this year. But key factor is you're only going to be able to get a max of 4 finishing, a max of 20 shooting, a max of 20 playmaking, and a max of 8 defensive. This is all around. This is the best you can put because I don't really go into paint that much. I like to shoot. But when I do go into paint, I want to do one of y'all boys up, man. So this is what I'm telling y'all right here. So look, finishing badges. Right, so I don't know if I should put all these bronze or to have some effective ones, but also like I do euro steps sometimes, so like as in euro steps, I'm gonna want that at least one badge on that, because I mean I like to do all sorts of things, and there's so many badges this year that y'all are actually gonna want to do different things. So actually giant slayer, you're gonna want that. Where that's at, contact finisher, you're gonna want that as well. And then this is like fantasy footwork, players get past defenders more effectively, but I mean I don't really necessarily need that badge. Also slithery finisher, I don't need to necessarily avoid contact, but like I do want to like avoid contact, if you get what I'm saying. So I'm going with these are gonna be my 4 badges. They're gonna be bronze, okay? So shooting badges, it's something I know, quick draw. I don't know if this is like the very, very quick or the just a normal quick, but right now I'm going with quick draw on gold, okay? Y'all listen to me carefully, quick draw on gold. Range extender, Hall of Fame, y'all gonna want that, all right? Deadeye, Deadeye, you want that on gold, okay? But this year I'm gonna be a little different. I'm gonna be a shot creator because I love fading, I love doing all sorts of things. So Deadeye on gold. Difficult shots, you want that on gold as well. I mean, Hall of Fame. If you're making my build, you're going to want that on Hall of Fame. Volume shooter. What's so good about volume shooter this year? You get to do whatever you technically want. Like, you have to get to do certain things. Volume shooter is, like, going to be the wave this year. So, I'm putting that on Hall of Fame. Hey, Griot, don't put that on Hall of Fame, bro. I'm going to put it on Hall of Fame. It's actually a great badge. And I really keep for y'all to get this badge, okay? Tireless shooter. It's either you want that on silver or not, okay? But I'm not gonna put it on silver. I'm gonna put flexible release on silver because I tend to actually miss time my jump shot a lot, and I don't want to get charged from miss time my jump shot this year, because you will get charged from miss time your jump shot. So these are the badges y'all gonna want to key in with this year, okay? Playmaking badges, and then let y'all know that y'all gonna have to get pat badge progressions to get to these badges. And once you hit the max rate of getting these badges, you can't get any more badges. So this is what y'all boys gonna want. Playmaking badges, ankle breaker, you want that on gold, okay? Remind you that gold. Hands for days, you're gonna want that on, well, right now I don't know necessarily, but I want quick first step Hall of Fame because I'm gonna be fading. I'm gonna need to get that one dribble move off, and I'm gonna need to go like as soon as possible, all right? So you're gonna want that on Hall of Fame. Unpluckable, I don't know how steals are gonna work this year, but I'm gonna put my tight handles on gold. Stop and go is a useless badge. I'm gonna let y'all boys know that right now. It's really useless, all right? So stop and go, what I've been playing the career, the little demo for a long time here, and I realized stop and go never popped up, and it never gave me something exclusive that I actually needed. So stop and go, you do not want that badge whatsoever. Space creator, okay, what I'm guessing is space creator is actually a good badge this year. I don't know if it's gonna be a good badge, but it tends to work very well this year. So I guess I hope for y'all boys to go with space creator on gold. Okay, so for these badges, the rest of the 4 upgrades that I have, I'm not gonna make a mistake and put on stop and go, but I'm gonna want unpluckable, all right? So unpluckable, I wanna see how steals work this year, so I'm gonna put that on bronze. But with these last 3 upgrades, I'm not necessarily knowing, because I know stop and go is a useless badge. So I'm going to want handles for days on Hall of Fame. Space creator, I'm going to leave that on gold just for now. I'm going to want ankle breaker and tight handles as well. Okay, so let y'all know this is my final, my actual build. And I'm trying to let y'all know before y'all make a mistake going into 2K20. So this is the build y'all going to want right here. We'll confirm that. The last 2 things, the last badge y'all gonna wanna need. I want clamps on silver. I'm gonna want intimidate on silver. pickpocket, I don't know, because steals are like, say, it's harder to get the steal this year, but I'm gonna want pickpocket on silver and also pick dodger on silver as well. Tireless defender, I don't really run when I'm playing defense. I always just hold L2 and I just go either direction. So that's what y'all want to do with tireless defender, things like that. But this is the build that I got for y'all boys, man. I'm trying to look out for y'all boys really hard, really stressful here, man. I'm trying to get y'all boys set for 2K20 because 2K20 drops in like, what, 2-3 more days, bro. I got y'all boys plugged up, man. And whatever y'all want to know, man, leave it in the comment section. I got y'all boys, all right? I'm responding to all my comments. I love all my fans, man. But I'm out, man. Peace out, YouTube. It's your boy, Griogaro, whatever you want to call me, man. And I'm signing out. I'm signing off. And I'm gone. Good.